UTP or unshielded twisted pair is the most common type of network cable used everywhere. While technically incorrect, this is often called an Ethernet cable, as it works very well with the Ethernet protocol. UTP cables contain four pairs of wires, with each wire wrapped in an insulator. Each pair of wires are then twisted together, which is where the twisted part of the name comes from. Twisting the wires together stops crosstalk, a type of interference. This clever method stops the electromagnetic field of one wire from affecting another. This avoids corrupting the information being sent. Over the years, a range of different standards of UTP network cables have been created. These are called categories. Each new category is an improvement on the last. We generally shorten these names to CAT. For example, you may have heard of CAT6 or CAT6A. If you found this explanation useful, please leave a like so others can find it. If you want to learn more, check out the link in the description.